Protest by plundered depositors in Khuzestan province. On Wednesday, April 25, 2018, a group of looted depositors of the Arman Credit Institution in Khuzestan province, Iran, gathered in front of the building of the Malal Institute branch in Ahvaz and demanded the return of their assets and money. In June 2017, the Arman Credit Institution was announced liquidated due to the unauthorized activities. The responsibility of managing assets, debts, and liabilities was transferred to the Malal Institution in August. Despite months of follow-ups and protests to receive their stolen deposits, depositors of these financial institutions have not yet received any responses. Students of exceptional talents protest against imminent closure of Sampat schools in Tehran, Iran. On Tuesday, April 24th, a number of students from Tehran's exceptional talents schools gathered in front of the building of the Ministry of Education in Iran in protest to the imminent closure of some of the Sampat schools. Sampat school students have been notified that their schools will be disbanded starting from next year and they should be distributed to other schools. Residents of Marivan clashed with the suppressive IRGC guards. Iran, April 25, 2018. Residents of Marivan, a Kurdistan province, clashed with the suppressive state security forces last night after the IRGC shot a Kurdish man dead. The clashes continued well into the night and stretched all the way to Bu Ali Hospital, which is on the other side of the town. Residents of Marivan were angry because an IRGC commander, Colonel Kaveh Kohnepushi, had shot Haj Latif Nami, a resident of Marivan, and had set his home on fire. Iran, Golrokh Irai ended her hunger strike after 81 days. April 24, 2018, NCRI Women's Committee reported that political prisoner Golrokh Irai ended her hunger strike after 81 days on Tuesday, April 24, 2018. The news came from an informed source who announced that Ms. Irai had ended her hunger strike and taken food while hospitalized at IRGC's Baghiullah Hospital. Senior military official says Revolutionary Guards will not stay within Iran's borders. In an interview with the Persian-speaking Jamaran website, Rear Admiral Ali Fadavi, the commander of the Islamic Revolution Guards Corps Navy, said the Revolutionary Guards activities are not limited to Iran, noting that the Guards forces are currently fighting thousands of kilometers away from the Iranian borders.